I think it's interesting to ask the question about what the key challenges facing the leaders are in the NHS today. I think John Humphreys wanted to ban the word challenges, which probably makes me feel slightly uncomfortable. But how else do you express the potential difficulties, opportunities, threats, all those kind of things coming in? Obviously, the economic climate's the big backdrop that we've actually got to work around. I think it's something about trying to get across the boundaries and the silos that I suppose we all work in to some degree, whether those are clinical, professional silos, organisational silos, or funding silos. And I think it's something about how do we try and improve things for the better, working slightly differently.